Oh, there's one more. Wait, hold on.
Right.
This person. Jules. Is this the same Jules that was in the subway? Jules, I hope you can forgive me. We were soaking cold, hungry when we reached our encampment. A seraphite woman took care of us. Hot food, blankets, she radiated love. Treated me like one of their own. Her name was Karen. The plan was to board her boat and head for Haven next morning in gunfire. Karen's head exploded from the bullet, her blood splattered all over me. We scattered. Zachary was shot. It was our people. Two wolves. They walked right by me. I think they thought I was their prisoner, and then something in me snapped. I pulled up my pistol and shot them in the back of the head. Zachary is sturdy and will pull through. We buried Karen and said a prayer for her. Zachary gave me a new name, Emmett. He says it means truth. Shaved my head and kept my face. Jules, I wondered if you would even recognize me. Wow. That thing we were talking about earlier, about surviving? Yeah. Smash!
Would have been too easy.
I love thunderstorms. They're so nice. Really get a lot of thunderstorms here now in the mountains, mess everything up. Ooh.
God damn.
I don't have enough parts to do anything. Yeah. Is this Tommy? Shit. What's next?
Ferris wheel.
Okay. Well, great. Yes, Chris, thank you so much for the bits. There's always giraffes.
Bears. Beats.
Always a giraffe.
Battlestar Galactica.
Iceman, welcome back. Thank you so much for using your Twitch Prime. Welcome in, enjoy your tiny little toaster motes. And your sub badge. Quantum signaling technology that allowed for instant communication across vast distances. Iceman, what are you doing? You just got here. Thank you so much for your generosity. Thank you, thank you. Please treat yourself to something super nice. You guys were gifted a sub, please make sure you thank, Iceman. Thank you. Talking about quantum entanglement. Quantum signaling technology allows for instant communication. It's really cool. Albert Einstein called it the spooky force. But there's a paradox. If you guys are interested, check it out. I think it's called the EDR paradox. Acronyms, I always say the acronym letters backwards, so I don't know. Spooky force? Yeah, he called it the spooky force. Action at a distance. Read. Where's this pipe that I needed to move? EPR, that's what it was. Sorry. Acronyms are hard. Deep as I thought it was.
Okay.
Do I need to engage brain before reading? Just a little bit. It's a good read though, I promise.
I'm almost there.
Sorry, I was trying to look around. This is the pier, right? This has to be by the pier. Oh man, this is like the perfect storm. Stupid boat. Thing we learned how to swim. Yeah.
Let's do this.
This window is immune, I see. Plot armor.
I
I don't know. I think it motivates you to learn and give you reason to chase these people. I don't think you would chase these people if they hadn't. Geronimo! But it smells really bad in here. Sadly. Smells fishy if you ask me. Photo?
What is all this stuff?
Fishy stuff. Fishy stuff. I'm sorry, I really like environment photos. Like, these just look so good. Really dark for you guys. I wonder if that's what the photo actually looks like. My monitor is super bright. Oh, when we played Assassin's Creed, we just took a bunch of photos. I just really like photography. Wish I was better. Hunting squares. Hiya! No. Very thick. Thick glass. You just hidden knife everyone? I try to. I also get really impatient, and that's on me. And then we just like murder everyone. Sorry. The environment is so good. I love it.
Where the fuck are you?
Clearly not here. What's up here? A vent. Okay. Probably gonna have to climb in that. because this is locked.
Shit.
Buddy.
Stupid dog. God. Fuck happened here.
Starting to not like Ellie. Crab! Please don't murder me from behind. Please don't murder me from behind. Owen. He was a firefly.
Really?
Let's see if we can get on the roof. Can I get outside? I don't think so. Yeah, no.
I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up.
Oh no.
Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
Oh no, she's clearly pregnant.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
Come here.
Fucking get over here!
Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
Okay.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about
it. Back
the fuck up!
Point point where she is.
Fucking point!
She's pregnant.
Tell me where Abby is.
Where the fuck is she?
Whoa. Hey. It's all right. Come on, let's go. Let's go. It's all right. Thank you.